Today, we honour this year's inductees with the traditional handing down of the Guernseys. John Cahill played 266 games for Port. As decorated a player as he was, it was as a coach that John Cahill's contribution to football was at its greatest. Between 1974 and 1982, he and his team claimed four flags. He returned to Alberton in 1988 after 2 years with Collingwood, whereupon he and his team won an extraordinary seven premierships. Names in the history of South Australian football don't come any bigger than his. Ladies and gentlemen, John Cahill.